as fuck. Once this shit hits 400, I'm taking off.
You want this?
Nah, I don't like leather. I like this right here.
The brown? You can't put black with that.
This shit's soft.
But it's ugly.
All right, I'm taking off, man. So let me tell y'all, man, about Suki. Situation with me and Suki, whatever, you know what I'm saying? So, this what it is. I'm actually in these people furniture store hanging out, too. Let me see how this couch feels, because after I lay this tea out, I might buy this couch after I lay this tea out. I'm laying out on these people furniture in the furniture store, and after I lay out this tea, I might buy this couch. So, Suki be flogging the y'all. She be having y'all under the impression as if I'm crazy or I'm the psycho or I be doing this or I be doing that. Listen, man, when me and Suki start fucking with each other, Suki call herself going to get a new nigga, or she got a new man. Oh, I'm fucking with this nigga, blah, blah, blah. She call herself cutting me off. Well, I really broke up with her. And then we end up getting back, you know what I'm saying? We end up getting back tight or whatever. We end up getting back together. Me and Suki been fucking on the low for a long time. This so-called boyfriend or nigga she talk about, she got. He needs to know this. Me and Suki been fucking for a long time. Suki been sneaking back and forth to Miami getting this penis for a long time. She gon' fuck with this nigga, right? Come back around me sucking dick differently. You understand what I'm saying? Like, okay, Suki had some good head at first. Then she go around this other nigga, go fucking with this other nigga. The nigga got to be an older nigga or something, experienced nigga. Because when she came back around me sucking dick differently. Her head had done got a little bit better. So, it's like, you want to give me better head than you was giving me before and expect me to just be able to cope with you playing the back and forth cheering games. Nah, that don't happen like that, bro. Then you trying to keep me on the low and hide me. I ain't ready for people to know this. Oh, I ain't ready. Man, you got me fucked up, bro. You got me fucked up, bro. It ain't even happening like that. You want to run around here acting like you just, hot thought is pop locking and dropping. When you know I'm busting that ass up on the regular. You know what I'm saying? You know a nigga dicking you down on the regular. Stop flogging, bro. Stop making it like we ain't fucking around with each other. You ain't fucking with no real nigga, bro. Don't be doing that, bro. Then she be coming down here to Miami and around me posting these other niggas. And man, get the fuck out of here, bro. Don't play with me, man. She had that. Now, why y'all think I ain't show up at her motherfucking pool party, boat party? I ain't go to the boat party because she was inviting too many different niggas from down. You can't come. Don't come down here inviting niggas from my city to get on no boat knowing that you still fucking me. Around that time, we was still fucking. I never stopped fucking Suki. I never stopped fucking Suki. How I go from the main nigga to the side nigga? How I go from the main nigga to the side nigga? How you, I'm the main nigga first, then you make me the side nigga? That's crazy. That's crazy. Are you out your mind? Then you trying to, you goddamn right, I'm in my feelings, I'm mad. Because my thing is, Suki came back in and she ain't been treating me like a main nigga no more. She handling me like I'm some type of side nigga or something, bro. I ain't with that shit, bro. I am not with that shit, bro. I ain't with that shit, bro. They call me Suki with the good coochie. Got me fucked up. You heard me? How do you pin a motherfucker? How do you pin a motherfucker? How's it? Do anybody know how to pin somebody? No, but at the same time, that bitch play a lot of churn games though, man. She try to make it like it's a nigga, bro. That ain't really, that's a crazy ass bitch. That bitch done tried to beat hoes up That bitch done came down to Miami trying to beat hoes up, trying to beat me up. Man, I ain't got time for that shit too, though, man. Like, Suki crazy as fuck, bro. That bitch done crazy. That bitch done did some shit, y'all ain't know. That hoe came to my house one time and broke my TV in my living room. She broke the TV in my living room, smashed the motherfucking TV in my living room. Now that bitch crazy, bro. Bitch crazy. All type of shit she done did behind the scenes, bro. All type of shit she done did behind the scenes, man. I don't know what she want. I don't know why she want to come on my live. She need to mind her motherfucking business.
Why the fuck, excuse me, but why the fuck are you online talking about me? That's what I'm trying to understand. Why the fuck is you telling people my business?
Bro, I ain't telling people your business.
This ain't your business, nigga.
This our fucking business. What you mean?
We're not together.
Yeah, but
like,
guess what? I got to buy another TV because I'm out having to shop for another TV, more furniture because you fucked up my shit. So I'm in the furniture store right now, trying to get more shit because you fucked my shit up.
The problem is, okay, all right, you.
You fucked my shit up, and you ain't giving me nothing. You sitting on all that money over there, but you ain't giving me nothing. You ain't reimbursing me for the shit you fucked up in my house.
What the fuck is your problem?
What's your problem, bro?
Stop. Okay, all right. We don't talk
about
that.
You know what my problem is? My problem is they call you Suki with the good coochie.
And you think everything a motherfucking joke. That's why
that
I don't fuck
no
with
joke.
You, damn. You really thought it was okay for you to go?
Wait, stop. Choose your words wisely. Don't say that's why you don't fuck with me now. Cause we was just fucking the other day.
Wow, man, lies get worse and worse.
That's the whole thing. But that's my whole thing.
Nobody don't believe you.
You stay trying to say, oh, that's why I don't fuck with you now. Bro. Stop flogging. Why you just don't let these people know a nigga be airing that shit out, bro? Why you don't tell them? Tell them how I be airing that shit out from the back.
But for what? I'm about to get off here because you won't let me motherfucking talk.
I'm supposed to supposed to eat your whole booty. I'm supposed to do that.
You know what? I'm
supposed to do that. And you want to talk about how I ate the coochie and the booty, tell him how your ass was shivering and motherfucking shaking and having convulsions,
you know,
and coming all over the motherfucking, you was coming all over everywhere, squirting all over the motherfucking,
you know,
ball, squirting all over
now.
The bed, squirting all over the bathroom, squirting all over the kitchen. Motherfucker was squirting everywhere. You were squirting everywhere, but you talk about, tell them how, motherfucker, we were squirting and skeeting everywhere. Squirting, skeeting, slobbing, motherfucker.
This man, OC.
Motherfucking girl crazy as fuck, dog. She tripping. Now she wanna hang up. See, let me tell y'all something. She wanna hang up cause she can't face the motherfucking truth. Suki, my bitch, forever! She my bitch forever! Put my motherfucking seatbelt on. I got to put my motherfucking seatbelt on my motherfucking woman.
Nigga,
my motherfucking seatbelt don't work. I scrapped this seatbelt on that pussy ass bitch. Damn, dude, look at this motherfucking seatbelt. My goddamn seatbelt on. I should have put on my motherfucking seatbelt when I bet her motherfucking ass. Bitch got me pissed the fuck off. I'm gone, man. Fuck this shit.